Carp fishing tactics here. Carp are omnivorous. They primarily eat insects, larvae, and river weeds and plants, so they prefer muddy or murky water, and they get spooked easily in the sunlight with the shadows. Sweet corn, bread balls, and salted french fries are absolute candy to them. You want to use durable braided line at 30 pounds at least, because it does not have any memory.